Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Rainbow Moon postgame. Now we're back in Dripstone Cave, but we're just going to head over here because it is now finally time to take on the last boss of the game, which is the level 999 Dark Jodo. Now I'm hoping that's how it's pronounced. I'm not too sure, but we'll go with it anyway. So we'll just let him come to us and we can start the battle. Well, we have 8 banned pages to take care of as well. I was hoping we weren't going to have to battle any of them. And by the looks of things, my turn isn't coming soon, so I'm going to have to wait it out a little bit. But what I have done is I've chosen the Scaredy Cat formation for this battle. Hopefully, by placing all my characters in a corner, all the other enemies will sort of surround me, hopefully cut off the boss so that he can't attack, but we'll just have to see how it goes. Well, he can still attack me from there. He's doing a lot of damage there. And again, so I can't really afford to be taking his hits, so I'm going to obviously try and have to trap him in a corner if I can. Now we do have, as I say, all these banned pages, so I'm going to have to at least try and get rid of all them as well, because there's no point in attacking the boss if they're just going to be able to heal him up. But I'll try and figure that out as I go along. Okay, first things first, we'll do an x-ray so we can get that out of the way. So he has 10 million HP, strength is 410,156, defense is 12,303. So it's going to be a lengthy battle. But first thing I want to do is just heal myself up. Okay, stage 1, get rid of all the banned pages. Now you skipped your turn, does that mean you're stuck in there? Well, you've got another turn coming up, so hopefully you won't move out of that corner, which means I've got you trapped. Okay, this is good news, which means I can now get rid of the dark mages and start working on your health bar. Oh, come on, annihilators. Because I've got your health bar down to halfway. Well, I'll just have to not bother with them and keep attacking you. Hopefully get your bar down to red soon enough. Okay, so we've got him down to red. Let's see, I better do a quick heal. And let's see how long it takes us now to finish him off. Now, can we finish it here? I don't really seem to be able to see any more red health bar on him, which means he should be near enough done. Come on. Finally! Which now means all I have to do is take care of the rest of these guys and we're done. Three more to go. And we'll just defend. We'll let Trisha finish this off. There we are, finally done. So, let's just have a quick little look at what we gain. We've pretty much finished the whole entire game anyway, so there probably won't be anything of any interest. Nope, so we'll just take everything. There we are. Victorious once again. Not a bad amount of rainbow pearls, I suppose. But, finally finished all that. So what I'm going to do, guys, is just go ahead and save my game. And I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. So now what we'll do is just go into our bestiary. And we'll bring up the stats for the Dark Kajodo. Just in case anybody missed it earlier. But you don't actually gain anything for defeating them. But I suppose if you're like me and you want the 100% on everything, it's worth doing. So as you can see, I've now got all the monsters, I've done all the side quests, and we've done all the main storylines. But what we'll do is just head over here and we'll have a quick little look at the chest here. See if there's anything inside it. So we have money. We'll just scroll down in case there's anything else. Just a big handful of rainbow snacks. Well, rainbow stacks. But we'll just take it all, seeing as there's nothing else. There we are. So we'll just head back over to the entrance. Okay, so there's one more thing that I do want to show you guys, so I'll be right back. Okay guys, we're back in Castle Turnwall once again, and just before we finish up the series, what we're going to do is just go into this secret little passage. It takes us into this secret little room. Now what you'll see in front of you are four statues and four portraits. Now what I am going to do is just show you guys each and every one of them, just in case there are some people that have yet to find it. So what we're going to do is just click on the first one that says Marcus. The next one says Moritz. Next one says Julian. And the next one says Raphael. Now what I'm going to say, guys, is thank you very much for creating this game and bringing it to our attention. But I'm also going to say thank you very much to everybody else at East Asia Soft and also SideQuest Studios for bringing it to us also. But guys, that's it from me and this series. So hopefully I'll see you all again in the future for maybe Rainbow Moon 2. Until then, guys, thank you very much for watching and I shall see you all again next time.